Nice hit balance across the board with 5 minutes to play in the quarter for the purple and gold. They lead by four. David Lee can't hit. Al Gasol is battling for his sixth rebound, and he gets fouled.
When you're a seven-footer, it's going to kind of be tough to have the opposition go over your back without committing a foul. Al was going up with both hands to boot, so that was really an easy call for the official.
Mikel Gladness is in the game. 6'11", 220 from Alabama A&M.
Yeah, he doesn't have enough in his back pocket at all for him. They should go right there immediately.
Yeah, Gladness was undrafted in the 2008 draft. There's a shot underneath.
Andrew gave him space, and Gladness was able to recover and get a block. If Andrew goes up initially with the ball, he's not going to get a piece of it, but showing him the ball, he just reaches from behind his head and blocks it.
Actually, Gladness went to play in college, and bounced around the DB. Andrew walked it right back, didn't he? And he scores. So Andrew takes it to him.
All-star Andrew Bynum says, look, young fella,